The following contest is scheduled for one fall.
Dakota Kai has battled through injuries and has proved herself in the women's division.
Yeah, the captain of Team Kick is poised to make her doubters eat their words.
And as far as Dakota Kai is concerned, there is no time like the present.
And you have a superstar who needs no introduction, but I'm going to give it to her anyway. Alexa Bliss, absolutely ready for action.
Bliss is a ferocious competitor. You can never let her have an inch because she'll take a mile.
As is her inalienable right as the goddess of WWE.
Now here's Alexa Bliss. And now it's Alexa Bliss.
Very nice.
Alexa Bliss gets out of the way quickly.
Bloody Bulldog.
She's not looking good here. The first thing she needs to do is somehow get out of that corner.
Middle rope.
And it's Alexa Bliss with the reversal.
Heavy duty right hand.
A quick finish. Can she do it?
One, two. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
She saw the opening and got the shoulder up. Dakota Kai able to counter beautifully. Just tossed. She could airline miles for that.
Alexa Bliss may be good at playing mind games, but when it comes to slugging it out in the center of the ring, she'd rather sit on a bench.
What are you talking about, Saxton? Alexa Bliss just plays things smart. She waits for the proper time to strike and then takes her opportunity. It's called strategy.
You're right, Corey, but that strategy can only work for so long if she wants to stay in this match. She may be one of the WWE's smallest superstars, but Alexa Bliss has proven herself dangerous in the ring. Byron, what strategy should a competitor use? Dakota Kai into the cover! Quick kick out from Alexa Bliss.
Alexa's not the biggest, but she's definitely one of the toughest.
That'll hurt. DDT! Dakota Kai into the cover!
You're not gonna get her that easy.
Hey, I guess you never know.
Foot just stomping down.
Goddess in control.
Alexa Bliss looks to finish this one early.
And she gets the shoulders up.
So resourceful. Big forearm smash. She turns it around.
Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand. Harsh impact.
Oh, what a kick.
Ooh.
Sit out jawbreaker.
You can pick up your teeth in the third row.
Alexa Bliss looks to finish this one early.
Oh, man, they don't even seem hurt after that.
She's more durable than she looks, guys.
And she's taken down.
Now step up, Enziguri.
Right in the ear.
What is Alexa Bliss's best strategy at this point?
She may have underestimated the opposition she's faced tonight.
Dakota Kai able to counter beautifully.
This is some great offense by Alexa Bliss. Whoa, what is she looking for here?
She's climbing to the top of the ropes.
Oh, superplex to the outside.
Watch again as all 5 feet of fury is on display here.
Alexa is playing to the crowd instead of handling her business here.
Three.
Ooh-wee.
I wasn't expecting that.
Five. Knee right to the gut.
What's it going to take to keep her down?
Not quite. Good golly, what a knee. Oh man, Dakota Kai just barely got out of the way.
And it's Alexa Bliss with the reversal.
She's got to remember to get back in the ring before the referee's 10 count.
Great reflexes.
Solid contact from Dakota Kai.
Situations like this usually don't end very pleasantly.
Powerbomb planted.
Back now inside the ring. This is a big risk. Will it pay off?
Away for the top.
Diving crossbody.
Throwing all caution to the wind.
At this juncture, you have to wonder if these superstars can keep up this pace.
They're certainly being taken into the deep waters now.
Dakota Kai able to counter beautifully.
Ooh, kick to the face.
And fight it.
This could be it.
Cover.
Near fall after near fall in this matchup here.
The size of this girl's heart is simply immeasurable.
Adamant in the corner. Uh-oh.
I'm afraid to think what's going to happen next.
Enziri.
Alexa Bliss gets out of the way quickly.
This is some great offense by Alexa Bliss.
Four.
Oh man, Dakota Kai just barely got out of the way.
Alexa Bliss with the reversal.
Hangman's neck break.
Oh, gosh.
She's going for the cover. Dug down deep and gets the shoulder up. Wow.
She ducks out of the way there.
Oh, that'll mess up the neck.
What energy in the arena tonight.
Alexa Bliss gets out of the way quickly. Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
Knife edge chop echoing through the arena. Kick right to the midsection.
So ruthless.
Dakota Kai able to cut.
No, another reversal. Neither one of them is willing to get.
Will this be it?
Where is she finding the strength to continue?
Very admirable performance here, but you have to wonder if she's risking permanent injury.
Foot right in the throat.
Brutal.
The leg is, oh man, right on the jaw. Oh, look at this. Takedown.
For the first time tonight, Alexa Bliss wants to take a chance.
From the top.
Oh man, Dakota Kai just.
What does Dakota Kai have in store?
Is out of it, guys.
And the odds just swung in Dakota Kai's favor. Measuring it up one more time. Oh, that was just malicious. Changes her fortune there.
Boom!
A knee right to the face.
And it's Alexa Bliss with the reversal.
That's how you take an opponent down.
Will it be?
I don't know how she keeps kicking out.
Can you believe this?
Certainly wasn't pretty.
She's ready for something big.
Look out!
From up top! Diving senton!
Knees to the midsection.
Insult to injury.
That should do it right there!
One, two.
She kicked out! How the hell did she kick out?
Alexa Bliss is in position.
The target.
Uh-oh.
What a hurricanrana.
This is truly awesome.
Here she goes again.
Alexa Bliss. Huge opportunity here for Alexa Bliss.
Will Dakota Kai even be able to continue?
She's got the shoulders down. That may have been a slow count.
I can't believe she kicked out there.
Oh, man, Dakota Kai just barely got out of the way.
In the corner.
This is not where she wants to be, Michael. I can tell you that.
Jaw-shattering boot.
Alexa Bliss has taken out a lot of damage. I'm not sure.
Shoulders down. This could be it.
One, two.
How in the world?
I was shocked that she kicked out.
You and I both, Byron. There's not a single person sitting in this arena.
It's pandemonium, Cole.
DDT! Nod. Dropkick!
Oh, great height.
Oh, elbow to the knee.
That'll hyperextend your leg.
Once more, setting it up.
She's closing the book on this one.
Moves like that can end your career.
Dakota Kai with the win.
Take a look at the kick-happy Kiwi jacking some jaws.
Huge win, Corey, an emotional victory as well. Long road to get here, and well, there's his partner. He's been there every step of the way.
This has got to feel good for both superstars.
Incredible.
Soak it in, kid. You deserved it. Oh, my God. A low blow. That's his buddy. His friend.
Apparently not.